Dear students, I am giving a lecture on the topic stem cells therapy. Stem cells are master cells, the raw material taken from which all of the body matures. Stem cells give rise to the brain cells, nerve cells, heart cells, pancreatic cells, etc., depending upon the stages. Single cell embryo is totipotent stage. 7 days embryo is pluripotent stage. Infant and adult cells is multipotent stage. Totipotent stage, the cells can differentiate into an entire organism, result from fusion of egg and sperm, and can form any cell of the embryo as well as the placenta. Pluripotent stage, the cells can differentiate into any tissue type except placental tissue. Multipotent stage, the cells can differentiate into multiple specialized cells of a closely related family of cells. Now we talk upon working of stem cells therapy. When the stem cells are transplanted into the body and arrive into the injured part, brain targeted for tissue regeneration, the stem cells are going in contact with the growth chemicals like EGF, NGF, HGF in the body, and this chemical program the stem cells to differentiate into the tissue surrounding it. The disease potentially treatable with stem cells as seen in this slide. Taking an example of diabetes, human embryo stem cells may be grown in a cell culture and stimulate to form insulin producing cells that can be transplanted into the patient. Now, uses of stem cells technique, that is replaceable tissue or organ.